This is where the big time started. At that time, there were so many black players, if I can say. But when you stand out to be the first African to play in there, then it really means I treasure, you know, I respect that, and I'm lost for words because it's just a big thing for me to be the first one in the Premier League. Played alongside great people, and if I say great people, I mean people that have done it, but they were willing to help me. One of them stand out, Kenny Sansone, left back Arsenal, left back England. Obviously, Dion Dublin, unbelievable leader. He led by example, right from the top or from the back. He was just another special player. Big, you know, big goalkeeper, Okrizovic, was another one who had an influence. After every training, you'll sit down with me and say, yeah, you're looking good, you're looking sharp. You still can improve. You are good, but you still can improve. So. It's David Beckham. He used to run his socks off. Brian Giggs, Paul Scholes, and all that stuff. So it was, again, good crop of players to learn from and admire, to say, okay, they're playing for the big team. This is my national team jersey that I wore with pride, and every time I wore this jersey, I was trembling to do well. I was actually also challenged to do well, because leading a national team, you know, everything is in your hands, regardless whether you score or not. But you know, the important thing is you can see national team flag there. This is my number one jersey, and I can only part with this jersey to present it to my president, you know, comrade Robert, our, you know, Mugabe. This I can give to my president.